Shake it.
We get it from my mama.
We get it from my mama. 4 tapes since 2014.
We get it from my mama.
Calling up is the first project, from my first album EP.
Yeah. Damn right, we don't play that.
The song that's really, you know, kind of spearheaded the project is called Melon. How many guys have heard of it?
Shake it. We get it from my mama.
Shake it.
We get it from my mama. We get it from my mama.
You mad?
So this is a music week, guys. Music week. I hit the studio. Gotta check out my bro, Rosenberg, Peterpalooza. The sixth one I've been to already. Should be a good time.
This is a big deal, and we're right on the border between Brooklyn and Queens. If you have love, and your love of hip-hop was affected by Mobb Deep and Prodigy, put two fingers in the air right now. And when I say three, when we count to three, when we get to three, I want us to yell so loud and make so much noise that Prodigy hears us in heaven, all right? One, two, three!
It's Music Week, as you already know. We are here at the Christmas and Tux Playground for the renaming of the great, the icon, the legend, one of the greatest to ever do it, the Notorious BIG. A lot of friends here and family. Of course, we're in Brooklyn, where it needs to be, where it's happening. And, you know,
still on the day,
Gemma BK.
They're the baby.
And repping for the family, man. Y'all know how we do. And this is all in the honor of B.I.G. This is Fulton Street right here. It's where B.I. grew up at, you know. It's only right to pay him the respect, because where he came from, he made it all possible. But he changed my life. He changed you in my field life. So he was already influencing people. So we're going to try to keep that going and keep his name in a positive light, man. So thank all y'all for showing love and coming out and supporting. B.I.G. Y'all
little
C's
here,
Jenna
B.K.
I-97 all women showing B.I. love. Y'all already know we have Fulton Street Park. We've got the course named after B.I.G. It's a celebration. It's a special day, man. Most of the I-97 all women showing love. B.I.G. for life, baby. You already know.
Love's the Brooklyn way.
Well, love's the Brooklyn way. Yeah.
Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Higher!
Peterpalooza, ended it with the Biggie Smalls, Notorious BIG in Brooklyn. And I'm tired though, about to get out of here, hop on the train, something to eat, and see another episode of On a Day with Jen from BK.